would you do if an almost perfect stranger sent you a $500 paintball marker? What did I do? Well, I shot him in the head. Yes, I did. Fortunately, though, it bounced. I was trying to go easy. I guess we both learned a lesson that day.
It's clear, come on!